The question of how we age has not been answered yet, but our lab thinks it has something to do with the size of stem cells. Stem cells build and maintain the tissues in our bodies. So for example, blood stem cells build the blood system by dividing, but with age they lose this ability and the blood system becomes less functional. So blood stem cells, like other stem cells, are among the smallest cells in our bodies. So our lab wanted to understand whether the small size of stem cells is important for their function or their ability to divide. So we found that when we expose blood stem cells to damaging conditions like irradiation, that the stem cells enlarge in size and they lose the ability to form new blood cells. But remarkably, when we then treat these damaged stem cells with a drug called rapamycin, we can prevent this enlargement. And now we see that these small stem cells that still carry DNA damage were able to build new blood cells. So from that, we can conclude that it's the cell size and not the DNA damage that determines their function or their ability to divide. Most importantly, we found that these results are directly relevant to aging. We knew already that during aging, blood stem cells, they decline in function. So we wanted to understand whether this is maybe caused by their enlargement. So we looked at blood stem cells during aging, and indeed they were larger. Because they were larger, they lost their ability to form new blood cells. So overall, these results support the conclusion that enlargement is a reliable and early marker of aging in blood stem cells, potentially in all stem cells. And now we understand better how stem cells age, but we are still very far away from understanding why they age. As we become older, our stem cells, they accumulate more DNA damage. And that can cause their transformation into a cancer cell, which uncontrollably divide and proliferate. So maybe this enlargement actually suppresses this cancerous potential, and therefore is maybe a good reason for why these stem cells age.